Hello everyone, it's Amy from Gongsing. Today I have a special mission to test Gongsing FS-FHSS interpretation system. Now I'm in the open area. It's very beautiful day today with very big sunshine. Let's have a look at our environment. Next to me is the city library. Here are many outdoor events. That's the reason why we come here to do the outdoor application test. Before the test, I would like to show you our equipment. We have already set up our equipment here. This is the wireless AP, the Congress server, the interpreter console. Here is our receivers. We have two type receivers. This small size is our traditional design, and this is our new design receivers. It's very modern look. Now it's time for our test. We need a helpful hand, and we invite our engineer Lee to come to help us.
Hello Amy, hello everybody.
Hi Lee, welcome. Okay, now let me explain the test first. Lee will get the receiver to go to the far away position. Then I will speak my instruction into the interpreter console, and we test if Lee can do the right instruction. Lee is taking the bicycle to the far away position. Okay, Lee is going to the far away position. We see many trees there. Hi Lee, can you hear me? Wave your hands. Okay, perfect. Now let's start our instruction. Please raise your left hand. Okay, put it down. Now please squat down. Okay. Please stand up. Okay. Make three jumps. Okay. Turn back. Okay, Lee. Now you have 10 seconds to make us performance. Wow, you are making the warm-up exercises. I can imagine Lee is doing sports every day at home. Excellent, Lee. Now you can come back to us with the bicycle. Okay. Okay, everyone, the test is here. And as we can see, my position to Lee's position is about 200 meters. And the environment is very complicated. It's very big sunshine here and many trees there. But Lee can still do the correct instructions. The receivers give him very clear sound quality. And our system can work for the environment for 50 to 500 meters and still get very good sound quality. We hope you can experience our equipment very soon. For more information, please visit www.gongsing.com. And that's all for today. Bye bye.